and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home.
Being a man is what you make it. You can't always live up to expectations. You try to please everybody while you struggle, so you fake it and end up out of balance, compromising situations. As a good man, do what he should, man. Give everything he has and do everything he could, man. You might find yourself feeling all alone inside a house you built that you don't recognize as home. And that's what my daddy told me, and I'll tell my son the same. Now that I'm older, I relate, and I actually feel his pain. He never cried, he might have lied, but he did not complain. And he said, son, one day you'll have to do the same. I get emotional when I stop and think, and I look around beyond the county lines of my small town. I think about all the men out there who feel like I do now, who are screaming on the inside but won't ever make a sound.
I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Don't give up, keep fighting. As a man, our sun is our horizon, and our father's actions play a role, and we end up like them. So they can't let us see them hurt, cause we'll embody what they do and start a generational curse. No wonder most men are so depressed, all the things that they can't express. They go to war, get thrown on the shelf, then go back to war with their mental health. Then grab that bottle and ask for help, try to pull themselves out of hell. Then fall back down and then realize that they're gonna have to do it themselves. It's the circle of life as a man. They don't know what you're worth till the day that you die, and that's when they start crying. Then move on to a man to confide in. That's why we feel we can't hide ourselves.
We can't hide ourselves.
We don't expect.